heart, but you left me for another man. And now I'm broken, left your keys on the bedstand, and now I wish it would rain on me, baby. Wish it would rain on me, wash away all my tears. Just hold tight, here comes that rain. It's pretty nice out, kinda ruining the video. It's unseasonably warm, shoulda shot in Seattle. It better rain soon, or I'm gonna have to break the crew. Now hold up, wait, 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 think I feel some raindrops on my head. Nope, it's just a dude pissing on me. Well, isn't this just great? And they wonder why this country's in the it was supposed to rain. Weather Channel can suck my right after that guy.
Shut up!
You wish, burn. I tried to get a rain machine, but my producer chewed me down.
Hey.
Oh, so that's offensive now. I mean, maybe I should've just pissed on your head. That seems to be acceptable around here.
Get over it!
Sweating my ass off, clearing all this Gore-Tex. Somebody grab me a Sierra Mist. Where's my assistant with the huge butt? Oh, here she is. Oh my god, look at the size of that butt. I mean, I can literally rest my drink on it. Are you guys seeing this? King Kong called, he wants his balls back. I'm not saying that butt is big, but it makes Ice-T's wife look like Calista Flockhart. Okay, you can go. Ooh, I'm so sad because of the girlfriend thing. Man, now that I think about it, I did kind of cheat on her a lot. I guess I'm just a sex addict or something. Oh well, c'est la vie. Peace out, y'all.